I want to offer my personal condolences to the nation of New Zealand in the wake of the grotesque mosque attacks in Christchurch. The thoughts and prayers of the American people are with the victims and their families today. The United States condemns this hateful assault. We pledge our unwavering solidarity with the government and people of New Zealand in this hour of darkness, and we stand ready to offer any and all assistance.
Yeni Zelanda'da cuma namazı kılmak için bir araya gelen Müslümanlara yönelik saldırıyı nefretle kınadığımı belirtmek istiyorum. Dünyada uzunca bir süredir yükselişi seyredilen ve hatta teşvik edilen İslam düşmanlığı bu saldırıyla bireysel taciz çizgisini geçerek toplu katliam boyutuna ulaşmıştır. Bugün de kaldı ki ülkemi dahi Anadolu ve Batı olarak ayırmak suretiyle orada da kendine has değerlendirmeleri yapan ortada gerçekten bir terörist, bir katil var. Şayet derhal önlem alınmazsa bu kötü gidişin ürünü olan felaket haberlerine yenilerinin eklenmesi kaçınılmazdır. Tüm dünyayı, özellikle de Batı ülkelerini, İnsanlığın tamamını tehdit eden bu tehlikeli gidişe karşı süratle tedbir almaya davet ediyoruz.
Ich habe wie viele andere auch mit Entsetzen vom schrecklichen Terroranschlag auf zwei Moscheen in Christchurch gehört und ich möchte allen Bürgerinnen und Bürgern Neuseelands mein tief empfundenes Mitgefühl ausdrücken. Ich habe das auch gegenüber der Ministerpräsidentin Ardern getan. Es handelt sich hier um einen perfiden Angriff auf Betende und ihre Gotteshäuser. Das ist ein Anschlag, der gegen Muslime gerichtet ist. Er ist damit auch ein Anschlag auf die neuseeländische Demokratie und die offene und tolerante Gesellschaft. Wir teilen diese Werte mit Neuseeland. Und damit teilen wir auch das Entsetzen und die Verurteilung dieser schrecklichen Tat.
I have been in contact with the Prime Minister of New Zealand. It's a country that is geographically far away. We couldn't probably find a more far away place geographically in the world, but it's a country that is close to us for many different reasons, for culture and values first and foremost. And I have expressed to the Prime Minister all our sympathy, our condolences and our support in the difficult moments that the authorities and the people of the country are facing, and in particular the need to strengthen our cooperation to make sure that hate doesn't spread further in our society.
I would never believe that I would be standing in front of a camera and talking to the people of Christchurch about the shocking incident that has affected us all. We still have sketchy details about what has actually happened, and I'll be certainly trying to get messages out to people as soon as I have more information to give.